Why was it you found the allegations against Joe Biden related to his son or Burisma not to be believed?
Simply because I've known former Vice President Biden for a long time. I know how he respects his duties of higher office, and it's just not credible to me that a Vice President of the United States is going to do anything other than act as how he sees best for the national interest.